Hey guys, welcome to another edition of Rod or Tube Brief. I wanted to show you this really cool aquarium thermometer. You can use it on freshwater or saltwater tanks. I've got it on the side of my 125 gallon. I love this thing. It just came yesterday. I used to have the standard old school white vertical magnetic where it goes inside the tank with mercury thermometer. But this one I really love. It goes outside the tank, and there's a sticky underneath here, and it just sticks onto the glass. Right about here on the back side, there's a metal reader that touches the glass, and that's how it measures the temperature. It's really easy to set up. No instructions required. It's a touch screen. You touch the little plastic here. You can set it for high or low. And this is not going to control the temperature of the tank. What this is going to do is set thresholds to alert you when the water is higher or lower than what you want. So let's say I'm going to leave it at 80. And the low at 70. So what that's going to do for you is when it goes 80 or above or 70 or below, this temperature here of what the tank is going to blink, like you just saw it blink down here for the setting. So from across the room you can see it blinking and you're like, oh man, something's wrong, my water temp is off. Now it's 78.8. I'd like to have it around 76, maybe 77. And you know what? I've got my heater set to 75. Because this is on the first floor in the house, and it's 71 degrees in the house. With the lights, it's 78. Now, I just turned the lights on. So overnight, it was 78.8. So with the lights on, like yesterday, it went to 79.5. A little too warm. I'm not going to buy a chiller. But, you know, just being in the house and using these lights, and they're just LED, it keeps it at 78.5 to 79.5. That'll work. You can also... I'd like to have it 76 though, but whatever. You can also set it to be Celsius as well. It doesn't have to be Fahrenheit. And you can take it off. It'll come off. You know, it's not stuck there permanently. But anyway, link to this awesome thermometer in the video description below. I just wanted to share this with you guys. I really, really like it. All right, that's it. Thanks for subscribing and watching the videos. Any questions, let me know. And I'll see you in the next video.